When you tell me that you miss me, do you mean it? Always talking about the same thing, but I need to see it. If I'ma fall apart, that's my part, right? And I don't need any more love, that's a lost fight. She gon' turn and look at me, what's the cost like? Told her, baby, break my heart, it's a dark night. If I'ma fall apart, that's my part, right? And I don't need any more love, that's a lost fight. She gon' turn and look at me, what's the cost like? Told her, baby, break my heart, it's a dark night. Remember when we talk on the phone, we were geek now. I'm a call, you're so low, you can't speak. I miss the better day. Sharing stories, they're all blurred out. Everything's a haze, talking to you really hurts now. Self-control, self-care, I keep fighting for it, takes so long. Hold, but I swear I'ma make it for all these wrongs. Wish I could run it back, turn the time. Switch to the things that I broke in my mind. Keep to myself and stay close on my life. Think it's way better than opening eyes. Full throttle, all I need is this bottle. Drink too much, feel awful. Nothing can help in this novel, colossal. Fall apart, that's my part, right? And I don't need any more love, that's a lost fight. She gon' turn and look at me, what's the cost like? Told her, baby, break my heart, it's a dark night. If I'ma fall apart, that's my part, right? And I don't need any more love, that's a lost fight. She gon' turn and look at me, what's the cost like?
Here in Wisconsin, just previewed the course. It seems to be pretty nice. They cleared it off really well. My first 10K race, so we'll see how it goes. A lot of big teams, big names here, but you know, we'll see how it goes. Pretty hilly course, but it seems to be nice as well. Like I said, they cleared it off really good, so pretty good footing, not really muddy. Probably gonna freeze over again tonight, so it's gonna be nice and hard in the morning. Race conditions around 35 and sunny, so not terrible, a lot better than the conference meet. So we'll see what I can do. Excited, but honestly kind of nervous as well. But yeah, gonna get some sleep tonight, and then I guess I will see you guys tomorrow morning.
Egyptian claw for my body, diamonds like 6'9", yeah. And we coming through the back, we don't go to the concierge. Now that boy running fashion, Cardi in that fashion over again. We start at the wave, now everybody looking the same. Tell me how you want. Shorty bust it down, give us the money, keep the crown. Tell me how you want. Been around the globe in the global express, 10 O's in my network, yeah. Network, then the leg work. We the stars like the network. We can work it out of my mind, we need is just a little cardio. See the type of woman, if it came down to it, I would catch a body fall. Call my accountant, bought my bitch new Beamer, she whips 7 Series, yeah. I spend whatever, girl, I do whatever to show you I'm serious. That's not familiar, they just talking shit because they feel inferior.
off from what I told you. Hop in a foreign bloom, space cool. You got lots of money, they still gon' play you. You the type of baby, I can fake too. I made 100 business when I stepped in. Put some money in the safe and bought the rest in. I just put some snowflakes on my necklace. He just went and dead, then why you flexing? Yeah. I'm $100 billion child. Oh, I was born to live it wild. Yeah, got a million stuff in my house. Oh, we ain't got a on the ground. Yeah, I'm $100 billion child. Oh, I was born to live it wild. Yeah, got a million stuff in my house. Oh, we ain't got a on the ground. Yeah, running to the racks every day, bands on me. First day, she was lonely. But what you gon' say? You don't know me. I threw bands her way, now she on me. Wanna chase her back, we gon' get her back. You can lie on the best that you had. Dropped 500, then made it back. I'm just tryna hit, girl, run it back. I'm $100 billion child. Oh, I was born to live it wild. Yeah, got a million stuff in my house. Oh, we ain't got a on the ground. Yeah, I'm $100 billion child.
So I am back here in Akron now. Basically, just going to recap the race, tell you guys about how it went, what went down. I came in 100th overall, ran 32.43. Not really sure how to feel about that. It's my first time ever racing a 10K in cross. I think it's somewhat decent. I'm kind of happy with it. How I look at it is that I ran basically 2:16:21s, and you know, coming from last year running cross, a 16:25K was really good for me. So just looking at it that way, I'm pretty impressed with it. The course was also pretty hilly and muddy, so you know, adding those conditions in, I think I ran a pretty solid race. Overall, just really happy to have the experience to, you know, go to Wisconsin and run at the Great Lakes Regional Meet. It's a really, you know, big deal. In my eyes, for a freshman to go there and compete, which is great. Team-wise, we finished 8th overall out of 30 teams, I believe. That's the second highest finish we've ever had. And the first highest finish we ever had was 7th place at the regional meet, and that was when we had Clayton Murphy on the team. And then we also had the 5K school record holder on the team as well. So that team was really good that year, and they, you know, finished 7th. We finished 8th. A lot of really solid guys on our team this year. Really happy with how that went as far as team placings went. All the guys ran really well. We were the top MAC school, and we were also the top Ohio school, so that was pretty cool. And today at 5 o'clock, so like in an hour and a half, we get to see if Mark makes it to regionals. We're seeing who gets the at-large bids in our region to see if he gets out individually. So fingers crossed on that. We are somewhat certain that he's going to make it out. If so, I'll actually probably record the regional meet, even though I won't be running. I'll record that and upload that. But now that cross is over, gonna be struggling to find stuff to post. So if you guys have any ideas, leave those down in the comment section. I think if next week we go to the national meet, I'll watch that, or I'll record that and upload it. And then probably the week after that, I will record a video kind of recapping my whole freshman year of cross country and telling you guys how that went. Some ups and downs as far as that went, especially, you know, coming out of conference. I had a week where I struggled really bad with sickness and kind of burning out and stuff like that. So that also plays into a factor on why I think I didn't run as good. But I think I still ran a pretty solid race, considering the conditions and stuff that led up to it. But you know, we'll get more into detail about that in the cross country recap freshman year video. And then I also want to do a day in the life for you guys. I think that would be pretty cool. And also I want to do a cross house tour, because we have a cross house here at Akron, and I'm probably biased when I say this, but I think it's one of the cooler cross houses. I've seen some cross houses on like a flow track that they've posted, and I think our cross house is pretty dang cool. So I think I want to show you guys that as well. But yeah, if you guys have any other ideas, make sure to drop those down in the comments section. But that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys in the next one.